Well, her legacy is complete, as if it needed it.
Blood, sweat, and tears from the athletes, but also from this woman right here, Marta Caroni. She had tears in her eyes at the conclusion of the qualifying round.
You know, I've always thought one of the most powerful things, and obviously,